Smith and Hook is actually two ranches, the Smith Ranch and the Hook Ranch, which were purchased by Nicky Hahn back in the 80s. The property was actually, both those properties were actually, the Smith Ranch was a horse ranch, the Hook Ranch was a cow ranch. They were purchased, and mostly it was Cabernet planted up here. And they started making the first Smith and Hook Cabernet in 1980.